the presumption by the person who goes off and says, I'm helping you because I bought you this from me to you, is the emphasis on you, not me. Because most of the time, I look in that bag and I'm completely allergic or highly reactive in terms of being having some intolerances to what you've put in that bag. Additionally, it's not good food. Now, what I mean by good food is it's not anything but junk food. I'm not a man at my age, station, or current weight that wants to eat a lot of junk food. I'm also incredibly particular, like any other man or woman of my age, and I'm going to include them occasionally, that openly doesn't know what he likes and what his preferences are. And what you put in that bag was a good $10 to $12, sometimes dollars. Or it could be a paltry $4. And that's okay by me because that's almost a cup of coffee in a McDonald's today. Maybe less. Can't say. I don't drink coffee. But the reality is that you could have walked up to me and said, I'd like to help you. Would you mind if I bought you some food today? And if it's okay with you, if I have your consent and your permission, what might I buy you to help you with your health needs today? In terms of your food, of course.